Hey, my peeps. It is the Gooseman coming back at you with Etna Line South on Ultimate Difficulty. Took some tweaking and some looking and some working with. Take a look at what Richard Martin did, and of course, I've tweaked with it enough to get the first 2 days pretty well covered. After that, it'll be a organized retreat that I'll be going through because I'm very, very aggressive. I'm leaving back behind Ola Deer and Heinz or Albert Kircher so I can get some less used units. I want to bring Heinz Rondorf because I need some Panther power against some of these units. I'm bringing the KV-1C. I renamed him Petrov Mitchell, in honor of Peter Mitchell, my fan. I'm trying to give some honor to some of my fans. So I renamed him Totenkopf, my SC Panther, plus one attack Panther, SC Panther, Totenkopf, in honor of Pathetic Gamer. That's what he asked me to do. I've given Pete Mitchell, Petrov Mitchell, the KV-1C on this one, and the KV-1B on the east side. What else? I've had some other fan requests. I am going to name one of my recons on my east side, but I haven't given a Gooseman to anybody yet in my playthrough because I don't really have a Gooseman. I want a recon to be my Gooseman, but I don't have one yet. So then, who else? We got Arato. Arato Bela is one of my fans, and he has to be a fighter, so I named him Arato Bela. I think that's it for now. Let me know if you would like to be honored in Odinios. What was Dinios? He was an anti-tank, D-Wolf. He has to be named Wolf, and so I, Dinios, D-Wolf, my StuG 3 on this one, and I'll be the StuG 3 in my other playthrough, on my East playthrough. Let me know if you want to be named after one of the units that is in the game, and I will give you that honor. All right, let's take a look at what I got. See, I don't have any stars on the StuG 3, so I want to get him up to snuff. 12.8 flak, the main Air Force comes here, and we'll give them a bad day that very first day. So I'm bringing my Italian AA over here too. I'm leaving behind the green FW. I'm just bringing one of the green FWs. And Rudel, a bunch of StuGs, Helmut Warnsberger and the Kradschützen, hoping to get him to 3 stars. I upgraded one of my conscripts to a Grenadier because he had 2 stars and he had 9 strength points, so it was easy just to upgrade him to a regular and then overstrengthen him and then bring him up to a Grenadier. So let me know if you want this guy. Look at that. Look at that guy. 2 stars, and he was my conscripts. Very happy with that. All right. Watch this. Watch and learn. I think this is a very good layout for this playthrough and to be aggressive on this difficulty. Watch. I have thought about the placement of each one of these, as it is very, very important to get them placed exactly where I'm laying them out. The reason why I put this here is that recon comes and ambushes here, And recon comes right here and gets ambushed there. And I'm setting him up for the next turn. This will be double tapped for a nice kill, hopefully. This is placed here because it keeps their air force focused solely on here. You want their entire air force to come over here. Here. You go here. I'll take you. Yeah, you come right here. Bomb you. That wasn't the best. This is guarded. All right, so this is how you set up the first turn. Can't set up much of a chain trap, but it's pretty good. As best I could come up with, I'm sure Soren could come up with more. Here they come. All right. We save this. Now, I was actually hoping to wipe you out. I've done that before. And I've done it with you as the Spitfire. But shoot. Yeah, I'm gonna have to accept what I got. I think I wanna try you first. Come on. Excellent. For crying out loud, screw this. I'm gonna try one reload because I really want to kill as many. That's what I like to see. Okay, that's better, that's better. So let's save that. That's the one I want. And it's, by the way, it's 100%. Just in case you were wondering. Piece of crap. You piece of crap. All right. No, I have to use... I'm gonna reload. I'm sorry, I just don't want to take that kind of damage. It says it's not gonna damage me, and then it does. You don't have to suck that bad. Really? Boomy. Fine. You suck. What do I want to do? What do I really want to do is really just destroy you all. Yeah, I think something like this. Because they can't get in here. Give whoever a bad day. No, that's fine. I don't need to do that. Alright, I'm gonna save it right here because I don't know if this is wise. There's no way, there's no sense in me wasting ammo on this, so I'm just gonna hold. So save. Sorry, I guess I thought I had the 2 days planned out, but things always go a little bit different. So I think I want to take out your punch. And I don't think you'll attack. And instead, I want to plan. I'm hoping I could stand in the way of the bomb that would come at me. Because they won't see me and I'll run right into them. But you, I'd rather take a shot at you and just finish you off. This might go back, but I think this one will come out and then the fighter will come out and guard it. I'm hoping it hits it. That's my hope. Oh yeah. Yeah. You go down here. And down here. Okay, let's see what they do. It didn't quite work out, but that's actually really good. Okay, that is a keeper. Let's try doing British one. That was weird. See, now it's gonna get a little dicey. It's gotta shoot down you and you. Excellent. Yes. Oh, so close. That's okay though. Getting kills with you guys. 4 stars. Yeah, you suck. Some biscuit. This is a dicey one. Cause I have to take this back, and that's not gonna happen. So I have to retreat from here. And from here. fully. There it is. There it is. Thank you. 10.5. You know what? I think I need to take you. I think this can hold right here. They'll come and still attack me. This might move and attack me, and then I could take it out. Now down here, this is a good place to save it. No, you don't have an entrenchment. Good, Mitchell. Thank you. What? Ooh, thank you. Thank you. bad. No, you can come down here and there'll be no... You probably would have been better up over here. Now that I can't change that. Let's see how this does. Boom. Ouch. Oh, gall. That'll be perfect, then I can upgrade him to a different thing. Yeah, that's not good. Okay, I gotta reload because I don't want to get that anti-tank. If I can at least keep that anti-tank alive, I'll keep this. What are the chances? Oh god, that's gonna be really hard. They hit with 13 of them. Oh my, oh my. Let's try one more time. And then I'll just reload the dang thing. Come on, stop them. Stop them. Yeah, they won't work. I think everything about that is okay, except for where I put the anti-tank. No, I'll do the top first. And that includes the four planes. Shoot! No! I didn't do that! What are you doing? Click happy zombie. So important to get this just right. Here we go. Now I do you. Ooh, that was terrible. That's actually better. You need to get that much. Boom! Did I just do that wrong? I'm gonna back you up. This stupid thing's gonna blast me. Hopefully he picks on this one. I might have screwed that up again. Missing. Thank you for missing. Yeah, I don't know what to do with you. Just put you off over here. And put you off over here.
here.
I think that'll work. You just do your little reload thing. I think that might work. Nope. I'm gonna reload for that. That sucked. I'm gonna save this and try one reload. See, that's better. That's not good. Interesting. Alright, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna keep this, but I'm gonna reload it till I get a good blah blah blah, and stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.